you guys will see from our befores and afters, this was a Colt Python that was fully engraved. It was hand engraved by somebody with an etcher. Okay, the customer sent it to us and asked us to please take off all the engraving and make it look like new again. So we sanded off all the engraving. All the letters are on there. Okay, letters, numbers, everything. Didn't round off any corners. Now I'm doing a final polish and off to blowing it goes.